first chapter, verses number 5. For this cause left I thee in Crete, that thou shouldest set in order the things that are wanting, and ordain elders in every city as I had appointed thee.
I want you to stretch your hands in the direction of Shepherd Mother. The completion of the certificate of ordination. May the glory of the Lord and the dove of God rest upon her shoulders, her head, her heart, her hands, and her feet. Her head, her shoulders, her heart, her hand, and her feet.
Margaret Dennison was publicly set apart to the work of the gospel ministry as elder with prayer and laying on of hands by the authority of Clerk International Assemblies Incorporated, and is hereby authorized to preach the gospel and administer its ordinances wherever God in his providence may call her. This certificate of ordination as elder shall be in full force and effective for life or during maintenance of sound doctrine and good moral character. Declare